Whether it was Europe or the Prudential Center, the home ice has been so nice to the New Jersey Devils, who look to stay hot and extend their perfect start to the season. Tonight will be another tough test against the Dallas Stars.
Rebound sends Taylor Hall on his way, plays it across. Palmieri was slowed up just enough by the back-checking Blake Como, and he was denied a shot. Follow-up try on the chance by Captain Andy Green is deflected into the corner. Unable to get it out of the zone, and now Boyle delivers a hit on Klingberg and takes the puck away. Centering try, save on the shot by Nason. Now Lovejoy fires, and that's just wide. Terrific chances for the Devils. Top line is on here for the Stars. Sagan, Ben, and Radulov. This is Coleman motoring in. Played it off the side of the net. And Hudobin is able to take the puck. There's a penalty coming up. This is a cross check. Puck settled back by Palmieri. Wrist shot wide of the net. Butcher able to hold, and the Devils reset. Played across. Palmieri scores! My goodness, it's a magnificent seven!
Is there anything else to say about this? And there's the blast, short side. Boy, has he been pinpoint accurate to start the season, and no goaltender stopping that one. They feed the hot hand, and he continues to do it.
Here's Smith. He was a healthy scratch for the Stars last night. Puck intercepted by Quenville, but given back. Quick shot by Spezza. Is saved by Kincaid.
Keith Kincaid had to be sharp there.
Works it across. Andy Green, wrist shot, saved through traffic by Hudobin. Wraparound try by Palmieri is blocked away in front. Still loose, jamming at it is Heischer and Hall. And finally, a whistle blows.
Wow, Hudobin under duress in front. Taylor Hall took an elbow from the big defenseman, Polak.
Here's Votnin over the Stars line. Votnin crosses up with D. Soft shot, went off the pad of Hudobin and then off the side of the net. Stars can't get it out though. Shot by Will Butcher, save made, the rebound loose. Wood had a go at it, and it was deflected wide of the net. Zajac pass, a bit too aggressive for Butcher, who works it back for Burt for Lovejoy. Backhand try, missed it in off the stick of Spezza. Puck gathered here by Klingberg. Able to drop it back. Save into the circle. Drive by Radulov at the side of the net. Spezza had his stick tied up and couldn't put it home. Stars reset.
And somehow the Devils are able to keep that out of the net. There's Radulov with the one-timer. That didn't quite make it. The net puck is bouncing. Spezza just misses it.
Look to get it out of harm's way, and Quenville will dump in.
Oh, nice job by John Quenville to skate that puck out of the zone, avoid the icing, but Dallas had some pressure. Devils turned it over a couple of times in their own zone.
Coleman with a shot, score! Blake Coleman! His first of the year on the Devils' double the lead.
And the quick snapshot far side. It's a beauty, and what a shot from Blake Coleman. He continues to get it done and produce certainly the grit and feistiness, but also putting in some important goals when need be.
Severson gets the assist, his fourth helper of the year on the Coleman goal. Look out for the Stars. Ben shooting, glove save Kincaid. Loose puck, follow-up try, swatted away by Coleman and out of the zone. As we watch Klingberg, chased by Palmieri. Works the puck back. Radulov with a drive. Came off the end board. Oh, a chance for Tyler Sagan. Couldn't tee up a shot. Looks to shovel it out of the zone. Votnin on a second try. A hit for Hall. He's got a step. Saved by Hudobin. Heischer with a shot. Oh. That stopped as well.
Taylor Hall with a burst of speed. And Sammy Votnin sent him on his way. Nice save from Hudobin.
Devil's power play is presented by RWJ, Barnabas Elf, Butcher, Palmieri at the circle. Glove save by Hudobin. He's looking for two again.
He has the shotgun loaded on most occasions when he's got time, and again, why not?
Back for the reigning MVP. Hall in front. That deflected off Nico Heischer. Palmieri settling the puck. In front, Nico, and he's denied by Hudobin. Shot by Hall is blocked.
Wow, good pressure. Nice job by Dallas getting pieces of those in front where they really covered the house. It's creating chances and moving that puck well.
Out of the box, Janmark plays it across. Foxa saved by Kincaid. Big stop by Keith Kincaid. That's his 12th save of the night. The stick is knocked out of the hand of Anton Hudobin. It is broken. He needs a new one. Without a stick, deep shooting scores!
Wow.
Hudobin never got the stick back. He was helpless, but what a shot by D.
And watch this wicked wrister from Jean-Sebastien D upstairs over the club. With no stick for Hudobin, it's his third goal as a Devil. Boy, has he been a nice acquisition thus far off the waiver wire. Devils lead 3-0. But they're dead. One of the best teams at home in the National Hockey League.
Johansson behind the net. In front, Juan Zaka. Puck went off his stick and it's taken back by the Stars. Radulov, the dish for Klingberg. Sagan shooting and he rocketed it off the post.
And that's the way it's gone for the Dallas Stars. That was an absolute blistering slap shot. That put you in a vulnerable position. He was right up about a foot from the boards and he was rocked pretty hard by Pollock.
Nearly a takeaway. Oh, and a one-handed shot by Sagan. Alertly, Kincaid makes the stop. Marcus Johansson, final seconds of the man advantage. Last man off the bench, Severson across. Quenville shooting, save made. Johansson with a pass, but out of the box is Honka to intercept.
It looked like Marcus Johansson had a partial open net.
Here's Palmieri, plays it ahead. Room for Nico Hischier. Splits the defense. Hischier, one-hand shot saved by Hudobin. Taken back by Hall.
Great speed by Nico Hischier as he splits the seam. And what a save. As Nico tries to get his first of the year, he's had a few chances. You love his fearlessness going hard in the net on a smooth skating Haskin in there. And mature your game.
Here's Hall, give away by the Stars. Shooting save by Hudobin, the rebound by Hischier. And the chance wouldn't go.
They keep trying. Hischier and Hall have had numerous opportunities tonight. There's another one.
Breaks on Hischier, drops a pass back. Kicked out towards Honka. Stop made by Kincaid. The rebound was another try, wouldn't go. Oh, a great opportunity for Hintz at the side of the net, but the Devils snuff it out.
And there's Hintz you were talking about. Nico Hischier helped Keith Kincaid. I think they both stopped that puck that was going in.
That's a big collision. Quenville was underneath it.
And that was Devin Shore.
Two on one. Smith. Now Wood gets back to help. Kincaid with the glove to deny Jamel Smith.
A couple of the best opportunities the Dallas Stars have had all hockey game. And it's in the last minute, shorthanded, as they trail 3-0. Keith Kincaid with larceny as he makes a quick left-hand glove save.
Four games played. Four regulation wins. Two of them by a man who had one shutout all of last season. Keith Kincaid has two in his first four starts this year. The Devils are 4-0.
You have to be impressed with the team commitment. To a man, every guy has done something to help them win in this first four games. And it's been impressive. And Keith Kincaid, you're right, second shutout. Made some big saves when he needed to.